At last, I decided to stop smoking. I know what you're gonna say. That I'll never have a lung cancer, for instance. Maybe. But a blood cancer. Have you ever thought to a blood cancer? Not only that, but my husband, he's always nagging. He says that it stinks each time I exhale smoke. And keeping one's breath fresh, it's important, isn't it?